Hello, everybody. This is Ham Stanwich, and thank you once again for joining me for episode 6 of our Metro 2033 Redux Let's Play. All right, we made it to episode 6.
Woo!
Yeah, guy!
Cool, guy!
Thanks. I appreciate it. Anyways, so yes, episode 6. We lost Bourbon in the last episode. I popped 2 into his body, and apparently I got bad karma for it. I don't know why. But we met a new friend, Khan. And Khan's gonna lead us through the tunnels of murder to God knows where, and I'm just gonna follow him. So, let's get right into it. Let's see where Khan's gonna be taking us next. Ooh. Right off the bat. No, come on. That's exactly what I wanted to do. Alright. Always with the spiders. Not just any spiders. Gigantic, face-sized spiders. Spiders the size of your face. Burn! God, I hate spiders. Of all things, I hate spiders the most. Oh, hey, Khan. Okay. So, I guess we're still on the run, and he's taking us through somewhere to someplace. And I'm sure it's gonna have a lot of nasty things there. You got a boot. Can't use the boot, apparently. Where are we going? Where are we going, Khan? Oh, shit. God, that shit. Oh my god, that was just terrible. Alright, hold on. I'm gonna turn the mouse sensitivity just a little bit down because it's going crazy. Okay. Okay. Mm-hmm. More bugs. Ugh. I can't use any of this. What was the point? Okay. What are we shushing? Oh, there's a safe. Oh, there's a safe. Where's the key? Gotta find the key. Key's gotta be somewhere. Crap on a crap cracker. Crap on a crap cracker. Alright, yeah. Oh. Alright.
Concentrate.
Okay, what am I concentrating on? Are we going in there? Do you want me to open the door? Oh! What the fuck? Oh, wait a second! Alright, I was not... I was more confused as to why there was automatically a person in the door. I wasn't paying attention. I dropped the ball on that one.
I must remain here.
I completely. All right.
Not undeserved atonement for our sins.
I was so lost in thought, trying to wrap my mind over why that door bugged out, that I was just dumbstruck as they murdered me. All right. Okay, we know. We know your ass is in there, and we know that I have to open the door, apparently. I don't know why he just couldn't do that himself. And the fucking rats that I can't murder. Oh, wait, did I get him? Oh, shit, I got him. Teach you. Can I open this door? No. Let's go. There was nothing back there, right? But there was this guy, unless I needed something off of him. He doesn't have the key, I thought maybe he would have, like, popped out. Spiders. Okay. Let's do this one more time. I'm shushed. I'm shushed.
Concentrate.
All right. Concentrate. I should have listened to you in the first place. Oh, fuck. All right. Somebody else wants some? Huh?
Damn. This unfortunate is from Cursed. Clearly things are bad there.
Okay. Ah, beautiful. Just what I wanted. Oh, I am very, very much dying, so... Get the hell out of there. Is there anything else in there that I needed? No, probably not. Open. Ah, fuck it. Can I change my mask? No? Oh shit, and I am almost out of bullets. I can't reload! Okay, well... this is gonna be ugly. I hope that was bullets. No. Alright. You know, I'm gonna change this gun! And then I'm gonna be like, oh, I wish I had that fucking silenced rifle. And I'm gonna be like, yeah, you do. Anything back here? Anything at all? Nope. Does this open? It does. Mm-hmm. I know, it's radioactive. I'm aware. Okay. Oh, God damn it.
Let's go.
What, you're not gonna open this door? You're not gonna see what murderous creature is behind here? Oh, surprise, surprise. Whoop. Had to be spiders. Come on. Where else? Huh? Anywhere? Crawl down here? Huh? Charge this up. Man, this game loves just having these guys fuck off on you. Like, I'm sorry that I take time to scour the area for resources.
Concentrate.
It's always gonna be me that's gonna be like, hey, Artyom, why don't you go inside that building and go check out all the monsters? And I'll be like, sure. Why can't you do it? And he's like, my tummy. Got something there. Boxes. Some sort of didgeridoo? Monsters play didgeridoo, huh? Can't get through any of that stuff. Oh well. You got some more secret prayers, guy?
You can feel it coming, I see. That's a rare talent. You should use it.
Hey.
Move now. Don't move.
You say don't move. I won't move. I won't move. Staying perfectly still. Oh, God. Oh, man. Somebody should call General Electric. I don't think that's supposed to be there.
We call that an anomaly. A new phenomenon in a new world.
Great. Ooh. Who wants to be a scary Wait, why did that mean...
Wicked phenomenon, yes. But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view.
Why did it give me bad karma, then?
Make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.
You gave me bad karma just for watching this thing? Can't open this. Stray bullets? Nowhere. Nowhere to be found. Oh, God.
Be careful.
Is this the same gun? Yes, it is. I'm gonna be switching guns a lot, it seems. Take what I can get. Oh! Jesus! Good Lord. Do I gotta go down this way? Oh, okay. Man, that thing messed up this whole area. I can't get over there, but at least I got some stuff. Got some goodies. I'm gonna keep this cranked up. Shit. Shit is right! Oh.
Get ready. The beasts come again.
Okay. The beasts come again. Did I get him? Oh yeah, I got him. Damn, Khan! Oh, God. Come on. God damn, Khan! God damn it! God damn it! Oh my God. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. Where did it leave me? God, I am just not... I don't know what. I'm just not... I'm not in it right now. I gotta get my head in the game! Alright, good. Get the head in the game. Let's do this. Khan can handle himself. This man just demolished like six of them on his own. And I cowered in the back, soiling myself.
Ah, shit.
Okay. Go get him. Alright.
The beasts come again.
I don't know what I grabbed. Come on. Oh. Come on. Oh God, there's so many. That's right, kick them. Oh, come on. Come on, God, save me. Please save me. I am trying my best, but the shotgun's just not doing it. All right, I'm gonna launch both shells at you assholes. Oh my God, I'm so much morphine. So much morphine just jamming into me. I don't care. I just got a juice. How the fuck? Come on. That's right. Damn, Khan, you were a monster, buddy. You're gonna come down there, huh? I know it. Yeah. Got one. Come on. Let's go. Bring it! Ugh! That had to have killed you. Let's go. That's right. Come right into my tasty circle of death. Blammo! Oh, god damn! Save me, Khan! Are you gonna, like, open this or something? Ah, alright, come on. Ah, damn. God damn! Secret albino monster! I know your games! Come on, Khan! What's your, what's the end strategy here?
Stay put. There's no need to interfere.
Oh, what? Oh! Holy Jesus! Oh, thank God. Oh, wreck 'em! Wrecked! Oh my God! We did it. We did it.
That's how it goes. A live demonstration.
Yeah. Cute. You can kick ass, man. You are like 1,001 times better than Bourbon, I have to say. Can I reload this? No. God, I want that guns. Damn. You just wiped the floor with Bourbon. Is that another one of those glowing things? Is that gonna murder me? Keep it up. Keep hunting. Always look for stuff. Can't get in there. Ooh. I would like to use that. But I don't think it's gonna be of any benefit compared to this shotgun. What's over here? More glowing. I feel like I'm seeing shadows. Oh god, yeah. Get it in me! Anything? Nothing. Animal crackers in my soup. Monkeys and rabbits. Oh, thank god. Oh god, why can't I load? Why can't I load? I have no bullets. In the one gun that I need bullets for. Alright. Let's get tucked in with old man grandpa here. How do I... Ah, here we go. Lead the way.
Batyom, you have a noble mission. Do you really suppose that Polis will help you? Or is there simply nothing else left to believe?
I'll go with that one.
You don't have to answer.
No, I did. Man, I knew it. Go fuck
You'll
yourself.
Arrive at the cursed station soon. The monster's attacks have been unrelenting. Most people have abandoned the station. The unfortunate few who remain have nowhere else to go.
Great. Well, I guess that makes me part of that unfortunate few.
Khan led me into Cursed Station. The name was no accident. Its people were locked in an endless war for survival.
Good.
The station is under attack again.
Great.
Let's go, lad. The defenders could use some help.
Yeah, I bet they could, but so can I. Gonna loot, 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 loot. You guys don't have, like, a machine gun?
Yes.
Oh, yes.
All the survivors are here.
Come on, reload.
To see another day.
Come on.
Where did the monsters come from?
Reload!
From the left tunnel and from the crossing. We sent a demolition squad there, but they never came back. And there is no one else we could send.
You are eager to avert your station's doom, Artyom, are you not?
Yes.
And here the doom has already arrived. We must help. Find the remains of the demo squad. They had a bomb. Move it into the left tunnel as far as you can, then run for it. The explosion will be massive.
Ah.
As for the crossing, it's already been buried once, but looks like the Nosalises have dug through the cave-in. There was an airlock close by. It must have been left open. Try locking or collapsing it. I'll stay here with the survivors.
I was gonna say, what the hell are you gonna be doing?
Monsters towards us if there are too many.
Alright. Alright. Okay, what? Are they coming? Alright, you know what? I'm gonna hang out here. Just for a minute. In case these guys start running. No? Yep, there they go. There they go, guys. I'm gonna hide behind you. Whoa. What the hell was that? Alright, get him! Get him! Get him! Oh, fuck! Ah, take that! Kill it! God, this is the part that I hate. Oh, come on, come on. Demo crew, demo crew, demo crew! Demo crew, are you a demo crew? Okay, you know what? You look fancy. I'm gonna take you. Alright, yeah. Turn off the lights. Light a candle. Maybe I could just hide. Maybe that's a viable strategy. Just hide. Just hide. Let them... Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, they saw me! They saw me! Get out of here! Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him! Alright, 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 alright. Come on! Die! Oh, come on. Oh, this was a bad choice! Oh boy! Oh, where the hell are these bodies? Oh my god, where are these fucking bombs? Good. Good, yeah, don't pay me any mind. Where are these freaking bombs? Come on. Come on. I didn't even want to look at that. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Where's the demo crew? Demo crew! Come on! Go down! Okay, come on, demo crew! Where? Oh, come on! Alright, do I have a map? Oh shit, I don't. Oh, Papa. Alright, I gotta find this damn demo crew. I have no idea. Where's my map? Okay, that-a-ways. It Anything in here? It's not up there. Oh shit, was that it? Shit, did we do it? Shit, yes, we did it! Oh god. Alright. No? I'm gonna head back to you guys. Take a little breather. Oh god, it's right behind me, please! Are you shitting me? Oh my god, what do I pay you for? Give me that, yes. Alright. Keep moving. Oh, that's the back way. Just sneak along. Oh, here they come. Oh boy. Yeah. Oh, thank God. Run. Ooh, what's that? Yes. Run. No. All right. Oh my God. I'm hurting myself just doing nothing! Alright, where do I gotta put this second bomb? Shit! Fuck! Settle down! Okay, where's bombs number two go? Is it like an actual explosive I need to pick up? I forget. Shit, where the hell do I pick it up? Settle down! I said settle! 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 God, come on. I don't want to go near that. Don't want to go near that. Come on, bombs. Maybe the bomb's over here? You gotta have stuff on you. Yeah, you do. Is this it? Anything? Oh, come on. Ah! That looks like a bomb! Pop! Alright, finally, we got the bomb. Fuck your barrels. Come on. I'm gonna blow it. Where's this go? I don't see anything. Ah, here we go. Just jam this right in here. Light it. All right, cheese it. Chicka-boo-ga-boo. Oh my God, with the ball. Is that enough? That's safe. Come on, blow. Whoa. Oh no! Are you shitting me? Are you shitting me? I was actually caught in the blast. I should have gotten up on it. God damn it. Oh, thank God. Run. Come on, run. Alright. Alright. Oh. Oh, boy. Oh. I'm just gonna keep running. Just gonna keep running. Holy Jeebus. Okay. I did it. I'm alive.
A big war at a small station was won. I won't be going further with you. I'm still needed here.
Oh, great.
The
fucking great.
Collapsed. If you still want to get to Polis, you'll have to take a detour. You can get to the armory from here, and afterwards you will have to go through the stations belonging to the Reds and the Nazis. Let's move. The smithy is an independent station, so it should be no problem. But the Reds are another story. They are building a new society, complete with all the lovely state policies, like people who fought for the movement. The smithy worked for an acquaintance of mine. Andrew, the blacksmith, mentioned my name. He'll give you a hand.
Okay, all right. Andrew the blacksmith. Oh, am I supposed to follow you? You didn't do your prayer bit. Oh. Groovy.
A shrine to hope. Even in these times, we can't relinquish the things that make us human.
So we, like, pray and we go there? Oh. Of course. Open it up. Open it up, bad boy. Oh. Oh, shit. No. Didn't mean to blow out your shrines. I just wanted to take the money that was left for them.
That's it. Get in.
All right.
Remember, everything depends on you and you alone. Until we meet again, goodbye, Artyom.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Armory Station was where most of the weapons in the Metro were made. There had been an arms factory located above, and after the nukes fell, many of the workers settled here. I was looking for Andrew the Smith, but he found me first.
All right, everybody, I think we're going to call the episode there. Again, I'm trying to keep these to a certain time. So, thank you all for joining me. If you liked the video, please subscribe, and if not, I'll love you anyway. I'll see you all in the next episode. It's two of them! Ah! Go, 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 God! Oh, God, it got me again! And that bastard's leaving me! Oh, God, no, no, no! Ah! Oh, God! Ah, my meniscus!